Good evening. This is Governor Kristi Noem. Thank you for coming out to enjoy tonight's fireworks display. Thank you to everyone who has worked to make this evening's event a reality. And most importantly, our deepest thank you goes to the men and women in uniform, those who have served, those who are currently serving. Many have sacrificed to protect our life, liberty, and pursuit of happiness. Let's give a round of applause to our military servicemen and women. As we come together this evening, let's take a moment to reflect on what it means to be an American. We live in the greatest nation in the world. Liberty and justice aren't just dreams. They are our rights, given to us by our Creator.
Tonight's pyrotechnics will be displayed by Lewis Fireworks Incorporated. The Lewis Fireworks family is humbled and honored to be a part of this celebration of our nation's independence. Thank you for joining us tonight, and enjoy the show.
Up your sleeves, you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, and how? All you gotta do is rub that lamp, and then I'll say, Mr. Man, what's your name? Whatever, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, I'll jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'. Come whisper to me whatever. Pride ourselves on service. You the boss, the kid in the shop. Say what you wish is yours. True dish. How about a little more baklava? Have some of column A. Try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. Oh, this the big part. Watch out. This the big part. Oh, can your friends do? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this? How do they little hack? Can your friends
all your midday prayers. You got me bona fide certified. Got a genie for your charge affairs. I got a powerful urge to help you out. So what you wish? I really wanna know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. All you gotta do is rub like so. Mr.
Aladdin, yes.
One wish or two or three. Well, I'm on the job, you big nabob. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never,
never
had a
friend.
Lie. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
One day, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Hakuna Matata.
O'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. What did you like?
The sunlight plays upon her head.
I hear the sound of a gentle wind
on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
Sit right down, then you gotta teach about freedom. You gotta win.
She stands in the face of evil and will not lose hope or faith. America, the land of freedom, is still the home of the brave. So raise the banner called Old Glory. Let us join our fellow man. History will write the story. America will always stand.
Liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping.
Have you ever spent the late afternoon watching the purple shadows deepen in the Arizona desert? Or seen a herd of elk plow their way through waist-deep snow on a cold Colorado dawn? Or have you ever seen an eagle fly up out of the mists of Alaska, or a big October moon hanging full over the still Dakota Badlands? Have you seen the faces on Mount Rushmore or stood at the Vietnam Monument? Have you ever crossed the mighty Mississippi or caught a walleye pike out of a cold Wisconsin stream or marveled at the tall ships docked in the harbor in Baltimore, the Ice Palace in St. Paul, or the Gateway to the West? This then is America, the land God blesses with everything. Nor royal palace can rival her awesome beauty, her diverse population, her monolithic majesty. America the free, America the mighty, America the beautiful.